फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 30 एंड 80. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 30, 80. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नाउ यू शुड फोकस ऑन टू द फर्स्ट नंबर विच इज 30 हियर. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. The other number, 80, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 5. First number, 8, a number close to 8 in 5 table is 5, 1's 5. 8 minus 5, 3, 3 carried forward 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now here we have 6, 6 is 2, 3 is 6. The other number 16, when do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. The other number 8, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 8. 8 is 2 4's 8. Now we have 4, 4 is 2 2's 4. Now we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 2. So let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 2, 10, into 3, 30, into 2, 60, into 2, 120, into 2, 240. So 240 is our LCM.